knows, and if you look down into it.
Coral Greist and several other young future scientists found this table with a super absorbent polymer called sodium polyacrylate to be...
It's really cool because this was a powder, and then once we added water, the bonds broke and it basically expanded. And now it kind of looks like snow, and it kind of feels plasticky, and it feels powdery too.
Rice was among the 450 area K through 12th graders, plus their parents, who showed up for a day full of fun, hands-on activities, and competitions at the University of Louisville Speed School of Engineering's annual Engineering Expo.
It's important to really engage the community in engineering activities. We want the future to be engineers, and this is just a great way to have fun and showcase engineering as well.
Teams of young students showed off their Rube Goldberg chain reaction projects that they've been working on, hoping to impress the judges.
Our goal was to try and spin a wheel.
Yeah.
Our fidget spinner was our wheel.
Yeah, and it had to start with a push or a pull, and it had to end with the wheel spinning at least around once.
Some succeeded, while other designs, just like in the real world of engineering, needed some fine-tuning. Sophomore Jacob Prather and his two teammates probably had the most elaborate Rube Goldberg project, complete with Ferris wheel.
Well, we all just like making things work. We like electricity and other scientific forms, so it's a good opportunity to apply those things, and you get to make a project that achieves a goal, and it's just fun to work on.
It's that love of designing, building, and figuring out how things work that the UofL engineering students who organize this expo are trying to foster in the next generation of potential chemists, computer wizards, or engineers.
I think it's really interesting. I like how a lot of these people, they are into really complicated things, and they have to make it where kids can understand.
He loves to see this. We watch the videos of the rockets out front, and it's really impressive.
I feel like we all have fun, and I like to build things, and I might want to be an engineer someday.
But when I see second and third graders doing some of these amazing projects, it's really kind of comforting, because I know that we'll be all right in the future. They're smart. They're so ingenious in how they put things together. So it's really exciting to see.
Good job.